Reverb manufacturers hate this trick. Load Fruity Convolver and cut the default input. Load reverb you want to steal and another convolver behind it. Enable recording and go back to the first convolver. If you now send an impulse response by clicking here, you can literally record any reverb and save it as a sample without the need to buy it. Get free reverb samples at mixelite.com/free.